Faceoff one and back to the blue line to Spezza. Here's Bonino. He's got three tonight. His pass down in deep to Ryan. Ryan's pass that hit Drewiske, and he goes down to the ice.
You could hear it up here. I'm hoping he got some of the helmet. But it looks like he got him right square in the face. So that sound I heard, Bob, was not his helmet.
Wow.
You could tell right away that he's in trouble. Right there, square to the face. He's now trying to block the passing lane. He's there, he's doing his job, and there it is. Wow, right up the beak. Of course, you can see the blood, and hope his teeth are okay. There's a whole bunch of things, obviously, that can go on there, but you see the crew is out here because immediately the blood was on the ice, so they're just trying to scrape up some of that blood and make it a clean working environment.
Well, they blocked shots. The Ducks have blocked 16 shots. The Kings, 6. That was not a blocked shot. It was a pass that unfortunately hit Drewiske. Jonathan Bernier, his first appearance of the season for the Kings. Off the draw here, the Ducks get it back to Lucas Pisa. Right point. They're still on the power play. For